I've never been on a cruise before, so going on this trip, I didn't really know what to expect. I thought I was going on a boat and just see famous bands play, then go around an island for a few hours and do some sightseeing. But what I experienced was just so much more. When I first saw the cruise ship, Liberty of the Seas, I was breathtaking. When we actually went onto the ship, I saw the casino, the beautiful promenade, full of stores, restaurants, and bars. I very quickly learned that cruise ships are a city in themselves. Opportunity to interview representatives of the Native American Heritage Association, whom are also the creators of the Rock of Legends cruise.
There's such a need, and it has gotten so unpopular for people to contribute to charities that are here in the United States. All the movie stars, they all help overseas. Nobody thinks about here. You're supposed to help your family, your community, your country first. And unfortunately, the generation that was taught that are dying. And so you have this whole new generation of baby boomers that grew up listening to this wonderful music and will gladly pay for something spectacular.
Day 3 was a very special day to us as a school because we were in Haiti on the 3rd year anniversary of the earthquake. This is significant to us because we are all part of the Lynn University family, and so we remember the professors and students we lost during the earthquake through Day of Caring, a day of giving back to the community. We are Knights United.